The family of murdered Lowndes County Sheriff John Williams is now suing the county. Sheriff Williams was shot and killed Saturday night outside a gas station in Huntsville. His family is suing the county commission's workers' comp for funeral expenses, damages, and compensation for the family. He will be buried on Monday. 18-year-old William Johnson is charged with Williams' murder.